Hey guys, welcome back to another Final Fantasy Record Keeper. I'm Didi Forte, and today I want to talk to you guys about how to farm record materia, and where's the best place to farm them, and in my opinion, this is probably the best way to do it. I use this method to farm all the record materia I have, using minimum amount of stamina, and usually I get it done pretty quick. So today I'm going to show you what I'm going to do. So for party right now, I just got Mini Philia's, I just got her to level 65. I used her second record materia crystal, so now she can go to 80, and I'm trying to farm for her record materia. I'm using this only as an example. For gear, you can put whatever you want. It doesn't really matter. Same thing with abilities. Even record materia doesn't really matter, but if you have this record materia right here, Zealot, I believe this is Bard's record materia, the second one, I think. But anyways, I'm going to be using Zealot, which lets you hit all targets, but you do less damage. The dungeon that I'm going to farm record materia is incredibly easy, so Zealot is going to be perfectly fine. So the place that I usually go to is in story mode. I go to the FF4 dungeon, and at Fabul Castle, here you go, and this is where I usually go farm for my record material, because all of the battles here are one round, and they cost one stamina. So as you can see, my stamina is full right now, 175, so just by doing this, you can get at least 175 battles in, not even accounting for the time that it takes to fill up a stamina point. And everything here, all the mobs, they're really weak. They all they do is attack you physically. They don't do any status or anything, so you don't have to worry about that. And you just keep repeating this method until you get the record materia. In my opinion, this is probably the best way to do it. I'm gonna quit real fast. There's something else that I usually do when I farm record materia with this method. I'll go to my settings, configurations, and if you scroll to the bottom, you can see auto battle setting off. I usually turn it on. It'll save me some time, so that whenever I go into the battle, I don't have to hit auto. I can just go into the battle and not worry about it. So now I have my auto battle on. Let's go back to Fabul Castle. Okay. Doesn't matter. Roaming warriors don't matter. And you can literally do this infinitely, because the mob is so easy. And you just keep repeating this until you get the record material to drop. Now, the other thing about record material that you should pay attention to is that record material for older, the second one, for older characters, they require you to farm in specific dungeons. Like if you want, who's a character that comes to mind right now? If you want to get Joseph's double hit, I believe you could only get his double hit record materia from FF2 dungeons, because Joseph is a FF2 character. But fortunately, lately, all characters if you want their second record materia or higher, all you have to do is play with them in your party. Like, go through dungeons, go through as many battles as you can until it drops. Sometimes you're lucky, sometimes you'll get it right away. Sometimes it'll take a little bit longer. And the reason why I'm making this video is because I've read a lot of people saying, like, oh, I've spent like 2 refills on stamina trying to get a record materia. And for me, that's a bit strange, because that's like 2 mithrils or 200 gems. Either way, that's very expensive for stamina. And if you're just farming for record materia that doesn't need you to farm in a specific dungeon, this will save you a lot of time and a lot of stamina. Well, not time per se. I mean, it depends on how lucky you are, I guess. So I'm gonna keep farming this until I get her record materia, and hopefully that won't take too long. So, there you go. I just got Mina Philia's record materia, Protect of Eorzea. Eorzea? I'm sorry if I butchered it. I'm really sorry, but that's pretty much how you do it. I wasn't counting how many battles that took, but I think that took about 10. But yeah, that's pretty much how you do it. In my opinion, this is the best way to farm for record materia. And this works for mages as well, because you can just put a dagger on your mage and just have put zealot, and you can just one shot everything. Anyways, that's it from me. I hope you found this video to be useful. Take care, and I'll see you next time.